fish for you. You fish for you. This fish for you, Ethan. Oh, no, you did. I saw you that time. Yes, I did. Don't tell me now what you're looking at. Don't tell me now. Oh, yes, you know, I saw you. Did you see it? Okay, that is it. Do you know what I do to estudiantes who steal fish from me? I do this. Don't worry, I didn't really hurt him. I just gently touched him like this. Works for Clyde too. Nice. Whoa. Pinky? Elbow? Watch this one. No hands. Okay, lunch is over. Hey, senior, how was lunch? Wouldn't know. I was in detention the whole time. Alright, buddy, you know what's next? Time for dance class. So back it up. Come on over here. You gotta stretch it out.
Let's get ready for dance class. Now, let's review the disco. Hustle, hit. And hit. And hit. Yes, that's it. And hit. That's beautiful. And hit. Yes. Oh, right on. Now, Neutron and Seymour, I want to see you two do the tango.
Push-ups from Hooper. I want to see it from Neutron and Clyde. close second. Here's what's going to happen. Everybody's going to do a high dive. Everybody's going to do a fast swim. If you don't do it, you don't pass. I'm going to go get Principal Twimby. He's going to want to see all this.
All right, let's hear that fight song.
Three cheers for IFC North.
Have you
see. That plan says we need an air cannon.
That's right, Principal Twimby, but not just any old air cannon. We need a ginormous air cannon like that one. Now, I want you to fill it up with gas. You're good at that. All right, Clyde, according to his plan, the force of the air is going to follow the trajectory up to the tower, which will then release the emergency doors. Your plan is absolutely brilliant, buddy. Remember, dance class, then disco hustle, hit!
Together, everyone used their education through exploration and imagination, and well, that's what true learning is all about. So as principal, I say they should graduate. What do you folks say?
Yeah.
Grandma and Grandpa.